Nick and Heath Bristol. Please ensure all your bus assembly lines, including laptops, are safely stored. Train your bus must not be stored outside now. Window blinds open and your seat will pass away for landing. Please review the safety card of the seatbelt and as it contains important safety information. Need any emergency email back to support. After COVID, I'll be passing to collect any kind of rubbish you have. The county has not to leave any rubbish on the seat pockets or on the floor. For your safety, the toilets can all be used.
Good evening and a very warm welcome to Bristol, where the local time is just after 6:15 in the evening. Your electronic devices may now be used if they're within reach for calls, messaging and internet access. Very shortly, the cabin crew will be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties for your arrival. During this time, you must remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to its complete and final stop, and then the captain has turned off the seatbelt light to the panel above you. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. This includes the use of vapes or any e-cigarette equipment whilst you're on the airport itself. You won't find a smoking area until you've completely cleared through arrivals and exited the terminal building. Finally, on behalf of the captain, the first officer and the rest of this Bristol-based crew this evening, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with EasyJet. Wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey to your final destination.
Bristol, just ahead of schedule. Unfortunately, they haven't sorted the stands out particularly well, so we've just got to sit there a couple of minutes while another Airbus starts and taxis out in front of us, and then we'll be continuing on the stands. So please remain seated until the plane finally stops on stand, and most importantly, all the guests in the front side, to the door. Thanks for your patience.